my dear children of LKG. Good morning everyone and welcome back to the English class. Children, hope you all are keeping healthy and strong. So children, today in our English class we are going to read one more story of vowel sound E. Okay, so before that, tell me today is which day? You know, yesterday was Monday, so today is Tuesday and the date is 26/10/21. So today is Tuesday. So children, be ready with your English book and take out page number 20. Here we will read this story. So children, let's read the story. 10 men go in a jet. Look at here. 10 men go in a jet. They see a hen in a den. And they see a hen in a den. Okay. 10 men see a hen in a den. The hen is red. The hen is which color? Red color. The leg of the hen is in a net. Okay. So the leg of the hen is in a net. You can see the net. So hen's leg in a net. It is wet. It is wet. The hen is wet. Okay. The man laid the hen to a bed. Now, the men, 10 men, laid the hen to a bed. You can see. It is a good pet. So, the hen is a good pet. Hen is a pet animal. So, hen is a good pet. So children, I hope you have understood the story. Now I am going to give you few questions on the board. So kindly go through the questions and write in your copy. So children, look at the board carefully. I have written few questions on this story. So you have to write the answers in your English copy. Okay? So look at here. Question number 1. Write any 6 E sound words from the story. Okay. Je story ta amra ekkhuni porlam, oi story theke tumra any 6 E sound words likhbe. Okay. E sound words tumra story theke likhbe. Kota 6. Okay. Next. Number 2. Write the rhyming words. Okay, so here I have given 3 words. You have to write their rhyming words. Okay, words are H-E-N, hen, W-E-T, wet, B-E-D, bet. Okay, you can do it. So children, do it in your English copy. Okay, bye-bye. Have a nice day.